probably a little more about it than you work for them. I don't. So this one, I know that one of the bikes they've got on board got the rotary valve engine.
So they're more into aero engines now,
aren't they? Yeah.
Is that like the valve sleeve valves they had on the Bristol Hercules type thing, or?
Not really. Yeah.
Never heard of it.
You've got two chambers.
Okay.
It's a split valve. I was trying to see which one.
Oh right. Okay. Hey, that's clever, isn't it?
And then the valve moves round.
One. Your inlet would be open there, so the inlet in there flows in, fires, and then straight out that city.
And that was in the 1934.
Well, this engine was evidently earlier than that, because they cut it open to be used.
So this was an original exhibit in 1934.
Yeah, at the London.
Crikey. Nice one.